Stinky Momiki. The wall's coming down! You're the greatest natural spell kepper I've ever seen!
You're dead!
Didn't count.
That serves him right.
No magic with the fan running. You'll kill us.
Monitors.
Help, please.
That's Gary Nelson.
Don't touch him, he's ginger.
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Served you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Somehow that green goo makes ginger hallway monitors even lamer!
Big hand!
Buddy. Hey, bad guy!
No
strike tripping, son. That was close!
Just
be dead!
Big Daddy!
Please, Steven!
Please!
from hell.
Big hand!
Sure that is.
That's it, little buddy. Let's see how you like dealing with me. Your back, yo. There you go, Al.
Doing.
We're breached! Battle stations! Hey, douchebag, let's see how you like some flaming darts! Yeah. Elves, hold the line, goddammit! Go to you.
Suck it, Stan!
I'm zeroed in!
Stop it!
We're breached! Battle stations! Fire in the hole! You can't hide, douchebag. There he is! I got plenty of dog shit, douchebag.
Ah, motherfucker!
It's a good day to die. For you, that is.
Lavox said this hoot eating forever.
This isn't over! Good work! Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door! Everyone fall in! Nice, bruh. Douchebag, seriously, get your ass on the catapult! Use your magic to open the front door. Before they know what's happened! Push forward! I must save my strength for the final battle! This ends here, new kid. Let's see you handle both of us. Got him!
get out of here. Ow! What the hell, dude?
Jesus!
Oh, God!
Last chance,
new kid! Another thing for the hand.
I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
God damn it.
Oh.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here!
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish!
Douchebag, seriously, get your ass on the catapult.
Thank you.
for that. Ah! Oh, God!
When I close my eyes,
but
I see
my friend's screaming faces. Ah!
How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? Gee whiz, Whistle Witches!
For the elf curse!
Stinkin' Omegi! Maybe he wants to be friends! I'd check my drawers if I was you. That was stinky. Maybe you should see it, poor little fella.
Douchebag, seriously, get your ass in the catapult.
Thank you. That's gay. We're gay.
This is it! You have the honor of leading the final assault, Commander! Back away from the desk, Jew King!
The stick doesn't belong with a fat, racist liar!
Alright, Cal, you fucking asked for it. Go ahead and kick his ass, douchebag.
New Kid, Cartman is using you, can't you see it? He's a manipulator.
You're just jealous because the New Kid picked me as a friend over you, Cal.
You've got one last chance, New Kid. Turn around and fight Cartman instead. Do the right thing.
Don't let him Jew-wash your brain, New Kid.
Attack him, now!
Make him shut up!
It's not me you should be fighting, it's him. So pick a side.
Kick his ass, douchebag. I can't believe this is even a choice.
You're too good a person to be working for Cartman.
Don't listen to them, douchebag. No, you aren't. What are you waiting for? Kill the wizard.
You have a very interesting choice to make, douchebag.
Asshole! Oh, you motherfucker. I knew you were a fucking douchebag! I thought what we had together was real, douchebag! There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK!
Wizard has been defeated. Great job, New Kid. Goth Kids, take the stick from inside his desk. Victory is ours.
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
But Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that?
That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zarod.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space! No, I'm not. Yeah, you are, asshole! Army of Darkness, defend the fortress! Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The Keeper of the Stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters! Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime!
Oh shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime!
Okay, coming, Dad.
Lobok said don't.
Well, hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're going to have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Mommy and Daddy spied on your Facebook page and saw that you're making lots of friends. Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
Meow.
sometimes feel like we should tell him the truth.
Why? So he can relive it all in his head? It's better that he can't remember.
But if he really has this gift, he's going to discover it again on his own anyway.
And then they'll try and use him for his gift, and he'll become a weapon. They won't stop looking for him. We have to keep everything secret, even from him.
I'm so frazzled. Will you just make love to me?
Of course I will, darling.
Sometimes feel like we should tell him the truth.
Why?
Oh, my God. Want to see me in the panties?
Time down.
kid, since a lot of our best guys are dead by your hand, can you help us collect underpants? We just need a few more to hit our quota. Sounds like you're in the market for some new underpants. Holy shit, you did it! This goes a long way toward making up for killing all our fucking friends.
Thank you.
Hey, there's an emergency meeting at the Elven Forest.
You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
Hey, new kid. I've got a little time for you if you need me to put somebody up my ass. Ah!
All right, kid, you need any help or fight today, you summon me.
The Lord is with you, my son, except for boss fights.
We should hang out.
Is in your debt. Let it be known that I have been and will always be your friend on Facebook. Live long and prosper.
I always love when spring is underway. Such a fuck.
Isn't it great
I'll
to finally
you
know how much everything sucks?
We're gonna go to the graveyard later and dwell on our own mortality if you wanna come.
What can I do for you, new kid? Man, you showed that bacteria what a real hunter looks like. I can't wait to see what you kill next. What can I do for you, Duke?
Stolzer Freude für eure Schule!
up! Getting out of hand. Go get him, boy. Let's see you stop this! Oh no, you don't! Ow! No way, dude! Something about this place reminds me of Jimmy. sec, dude.
Give you a good price.
Have you accepted Christ into your heart? The South Park Church is...
Okay, thanks. You threw that away from me? You might be thinking I still have a hoarding issue, but you'd be wrong. Okay. Would you like to be friends on Facebook?
Is it true you made an alliance with the Goth Kids?
You don't talk, huh? Me neither. That's why they won't let me out.
Now that you have found Jesus, he will always be with you.
We still have hobos, kid. Come back when you've solved...
You're kind of creeping me out, dude.
Oh!
on youth narcissism. I can't wait to read about me.
I am a bandit waiting to ambush rich adventurers and steal their gold. Please don't tell on me.
Mornings I wake up with a sore asshole.
Will this
no ever melt?
Where are your parents? Kids your age. Damn it. Oh! Back again, I see. Let me show you our brochure. Back again, I see.
to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest? Sorry, kid. Come back when you have some money to invest.
Are you the kid who's making all those friends?
Hey, how was your weekend? That's so great. Okay, later.
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
Kruppi, Kruppi Stosen!
Excuse me.
Rob Schneider was an animal. Then he was a woman. And now Rob Schneider is a stapler. And he's about to find
rude.
Out that
Excuse
being a
you.
Stapler is harder than it looks. Rob Schneider is the stapler.
I am Damien, the Antichrist, the son of Satan, and I have never witnessed a thing as hideous and vile as the one you mortals call Rob Schneider.
Is it? Coming.
this summer. It's the classic film that changed America. E.T. the Extraterrestrial, the new redone version for 2002. All the E.T. effects have been digitally upgraded. All the guns have been...
Skeeter really cleaned up that bar of his.
Next I gave Butters the best wet willy over there one time.
If you ever want some work done on
hey,
your
no
nose,
fighting
see
in here.
Dr.
Hey,
Tom.
No fighting
He's
in here.
The best.
Down to five to sharpen up!
Sheesh.
Haven't we been here before?
The zombies came for the tacos, that's my theory. Whoa!
Thank you. my nut! Uh-oh! You made their mama angry!
Rangers do not fear death! Yuck.
Yes.
Dude, what'd you eat? Sick, dude.
The zombies came for the tacos, that's my theory.
Terrence and Philip. Terrence farted on the American president, but Philip took...
Commander Douchebag has decided to bless us with his presence. Let's get started. Humans and elves of Zaron, a great evil has descended upon us. After researching last night, I believe we are facing a threat to our entire world. Clyde's Fortress of Darkness is over 4 stories tall. So far, he has recruited at least 50 warriors to be on his team, and he is... You have something to say, wizard?
Nothing. Just think it's kind of funny how drow elves in the Middle Ages can use PowerPoint.
You guys, this is serious! Clyde is attempting to raise an army of darkness. I believe he is messing with something he cannot control. He has recruited many of our friends, and so our only hope is for our 2 factions to join forces.
Fuck that! We do not team up with fucking elves. You got a better idea, wizard fatass?
After what you elves did to us at the Battle of Wormsley Woods, you think we'll ever trust you?
Yeah, you tell it, butter. That was Jimmy's fault, and he apologized. Oh, we're apologizing now. How about we apologize for breaking the rule about using arcane fire magic?
Yeah.
Hey, that was the human's rule, not ours.
Join forces, my paladin ass. Only good elf is a dead elf.
Why don't you suck my elven dick, butters?
Enough! Whether we are human or elf isn't gonna matter one bit if all of Zaron is taken over by German zombies. We saw what that green stuff does. We better figure out a way to stop Clyde, or there won't be a world to fight in!
Even if we join forces, we don't have enough warriors.
So we recruit more factions to join us. The pirates, the Federation, and the girls.
The girls?
Kyle, the girls are not gonna fucking play with us. Yeah, dude, we can't convince girls to do this.
No, but maybe the new kid can. The new kid has a power we have yet to understand. He makes friends on Facebook faster than any we have seen.
He is really good at getting Facebook friends, I'll give him that.
Find a way to get the girls to side with us, Commander Douchebag. I'll deal with the other factions. The rest of you, return to your stations and prepare for war!
Huzzah!
Our territory is restored. I am honored to friend you, Dragonborn.
Don't talk to me, talk to Cal. He's your BFF, remember? Man, this place is super crappy.
You need mass services, Commander Douchebag?
I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid. We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Thank you.
Hey, you want to go to the ranch? Maybe I can finally get that flu. Did you get the girls to agree? Speak with one of the kings. We're all in this together now. If you need me to fight next to you, I will. If you just need a human shield, there's always Cartman. I was wrong about you, human. I was blinded by racism.
What is this? The boys want us to play with them? I do owe you one. I can take you to the girls, but I don't think they'll be very willing to play with boys. Do you wish to speak to the girls now? The 412th meeting of the girls is hereby called to order. Sparkle, sparkle!
Sunshine!
Sunshine, sparkle! Millie Larson has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, I move that we vote immediately on the urgent matter involving Monica Ryland.
Yeah, right away!
Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I have an urgent matter that I believe needs to be addressed first. The chair acknowledges Annie.
Sunshine, sparkle! Annie Nitz has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, a messenger comes with a request from the boys.
Yuck!
What request do the boys ask of us? He doesn't really talk.
That's hot.
The boys are playing some new role-playing game, and the new kid here wants us to join his team.
What? We don't have time for that. Something very big happened, and we must do something.
I know. I thought maybe he could help.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. I glitter Annie's idea.
Sunshine Sparkle, a motion has been glittered to have the new kid help with Monica Ryland.
All right, new kid, look. There are terrible rumors going around town that our good friend Allie Nelson was spotted at the abortion clinic.
I have never been to the abortion clinic. I'm not a whore.
We aren't sure, but we think the girl spreading the rumors about Allie is Monica Ryland.
And then she has the gall to act all nice to me.
We have to know for sure if Monica Ryland is a two-faced bitch or not. So, we're going to send Monica a Facebook page with your picture, then tell her that you're Bebe's boyfriend from Lakewood, and you want to meet her and ask her what the best thing to get Bebe for her birthday would be, and see if Monica tries to hit on you at all, because that way we can see if Monica is a manipulative bitch.
Right.
Do this task for us, and the girls will consider your request. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
You'll find Monica waiting for you at the park. All you have to do is pretend to be Bebe's long-distance boyfriend. When the job is done, come see me.
Whatever they ask you to do, remember we need their help.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
Pass trouble!
If shit goes down,
you
I'll come running.
You play again later, right?
Oh, hi. You must be Mike. So, you want to talk about Bebe, huh? Well, look, Bebe's my friend. I think she's really great. I don't know if she's the end-all be-all of girls. I mean, she's a little two-faced if you ask me. But hey, I've read a lot of your Facebook profile, and I think you're a really interesting boy.
Aha! We knew it! You two-faced manipulative whore!
What the heck?
Thank God we sent the new kid to spy on you, huh, girls?
Yeah! Now we know you're a two-faced bitch!
What do you mean? You guys are my best friends!
Then why are you hitting on my Facebook boyfriend? We brought someone else who might be interested.
Monica, what the fuck are you doing?
Uh-oh. Hey, Jake.
Have fun, you two-faced skank!
Guys, wait! Please, come back!
What's the big idea trying to fuck my girlfriend? Nothing to say, huh? Well, maybe you'll understand this!
Come on, guys! Are we playing or what?